have not seen any signs of rejection, and I hope it will work. We'll have these organs available. We can, you know, we have the technique of genetically modifying. So if there are more tweaking required for modifying the genes, we will be able to do that.
If that's true, we will obviously change the face of what's possible for people who now wait years for a heart transplant.